of Stanford, who's now graduated. But it'll be an uphill climb for her to knock off the likes of Torri Huske, who is in lane number four.
And watch Torri Huske as she hits this wall, and watch how she just dolphin kicks off of it. She's diving deep down because her butterfly kicks are so good. Look at her. She's coming up ahead. This is going to be a really good time for Torri Huske.
Huske of Stanford wins the 50 free in a time of 21.67. That is the 10th fastest time, 11th fastest time in the country this year for Torri Huske, 21.